was this light which finally led our forebears out of the darkness. Yet, what they saw in the light gave rise to temptation. Temptation that ever lures us back into the crystal shadow. Must still our journey begin.
The target, Shiva's dominant, and only the dominant. No one else. Where's the fun in that?
How do we even know a girl will be among them?
Our kind do not question orders, we follow them. Try to keep that in mind. Get this done. Focus, Wyvern. You are key to this mission's success.
Yes, sir.
I said focus, Wyvern.
Don't have time for this. this. All hell is about to break loose. Time to move.
We're just in time.
His Majesty's answer.
To underestimate them.
Bugger their knights.
What did you say?
Should this citadel be allowed to fall, the capital will lie exposed. And I doubt the Crusaders will wait for the good king's prudence to line up before taking to the fall.
Thank you. chance. The chaos will conceal us.
Take the van.
Wait. Something's not right.
Thank you. Wyvern! Wyvern! I told you before, you do not get to die here.
In a puddle of pig swill.
I'm sure he'd find a way. My brother always looks after me. Right?
Go on. You're sure to hit him eventually.
Don't give up now.
Swordsmanship will serve you well in the field, but can the same be said of your spellcraft? The flames of the phoenix burn within you. Now let them burn without. Come, Clyde! Rain fire down upon me! Excellent! Well done. You wield the Firebird's flames just as a first shield should.
You flatter me, my lord.
Or would you rather I flattened you? Can be arranged. Let's see if you can elude my blade. After all, your attacking prowess will count for naught if you don't live long enough to use it. On your toes, Lord Rossfield. Never take your eyes off your enemy. Shield's arsenal. But you are not just any shield, are you? Show me what sets you apart from the rest. You have been blessed by the Phoenix, granted the use of its power. Call upon that power now to close on me. Well, I'm waiting. Before he can raise his gun. Ha! Proceed. Even the most agile shield cannot hope to escape every blow. Death may come by a handful of cuts as easily as it comes by a thousand. There is only one way to assure that you do not fall. Keep your wounds mended and your energies replenished. Speaking of which, my lord, you seem a little worse for wear. Now that won't do at all. Soaking, I trust. You wouldn't want to kick a man while he's drowned.
I thought you'd never ask.
Come then, Lord Rosfield. Spar with me. If you believe yourself worthy to be called Shield of the Flame, then prove it.
As you wish, my lord.
How that be, boy? Make proof of your strength. Was a display worthy of your father. You are a true shield of the flame, and let no one tell you otherwise, including me. What are you lot gawping at? Back to your drills.
Such as you. I would gladly brave hell itself to see my darling boy. Gentlemen, Rosaria thanks you for your indefatigable loyalty.
Thank you, Your Grace. We live to serve.
Joshua. You should not be out of doors. We have discussed this. I'm sorry.
Good day to you.
Come, Joshua. Your father will be expecting us. Lord Murdoch?
Your Grace.
Fine hound one day.
Father.
Lift up your head, girl.
Thank you, Your Grace.
The capital rejoices at your safe return, Your Grace.
Shift this lot before we lose the light.
do not concern yourself with this bungling cur. Bow to him, you fool. I say to speak.
It was no trouble, really.
Oh, do not indulge him. To be allowed to stand in your lordship's presence is more than his kind deserves. Why, neither the Empire nor the Republic treat their bearers half so well. He was lucky to be born in your father's dominion. Very lucky, as I remind him every day.
Stand, please.
Stand.
I trust his good fortune will continue.
Of course. That is your lordship's wish.
Don't work too hard. Remember, it is for the good of the duchy that you serve.
As do we all, my lord.
As do we all.
Come along now. Back to your duties.
Forgive my man, he'll be done in a jiffy. Just getting the place tidied up for the good procession.
You will put Joshua's comfort and safety before your own.
Your Grace. How may I serve you?
All right, you can stop licking my boots.
Do the territories fare any better?
Most lie under a pall of black. In just these few moons, the Blight has taken an eye on all of the northern reaches. It is only a matter of time before it crosses the border.
Are you aflame?
Nearly every available bed in the capital is already occupied by those fleeing the deadlands. Even if we were to send them south to Port Isolde, more would only follow, Henrik. Every day the delay brings us closer to disaster. We must move.
I've traded blades with them for too long. It is time to end.
At the very least, we must secure Drake's breath. Without the blessing of the Mother Crystal, we cannot defend our realm from the spread of the blight.
My blood will not relinquish it easily. This will be a bitter fight.
Ride for Phoenix Gate tomorrow. There we will listen to the words of our ancestors. As tradition dictates.
Am I to go with you with Joshua's shield?
There is something else I would have you do first. Rodney.
You will have heard the reports, I'm sure, of beastmen from the north being sighted within our borders.
Goblins in the Stillwind Marshes. I know the rumors, yes.
Then you know what must be done. I will give you two good men. While we ride north tomorrow, you will journey to Stillwind, search it, and kill it. Then you will join us in the next journey. Do my duty, Your Grace.
That will be all. Rest well. We ride at dawn.
Yes, Your Grace.
Blood from our shores once before, but their patriarch still dreams of spreading his message to storm. And when the Crusaders march, they move a damn sight quicker than the Blight ever did.
So we recapture the Mother Crystal, end their ambitions, and secure the duchy.
Only the light of the Phoenix can guide us through these dark days. And that does not mean I'm happy asking this of Joshua. Look after him, won't you?
Even if it costs me my life.
Let's make sure it doesn't come to that. The rite at Phoenix Gate, it's our way. You know that. And only the dominant can enter the apodictory, so yes, I'm taking Joshua.
Oh, to hell with your way! The boy is ill.
You think I don't know that? But the boy is also the Phoenix, the heir to the throne. You can't keep him in swaddling clothes all of his life. Don't worry. Clive will watch over him. He is a youth of but 15 years. He's already a fine soldier. He'll make a splendid shield.
You see more in him than the Phoenix did. He was rejected, Elwyn. Our household has no place for such a failure. He is worthless. A man like any other.
As well as I do, that I only sit upon the throne because my father was taken before his time. I am merely warming the seat till Joshua comes of age.
You are your father's firstborn son, and you sit upon the throne. All is in his right. But my son, you have not disgraced our noble blood.
Without men like to keep us safe. Your precious noble blood would long since have graced the gutter.
Wishing on a star.
I'm a little old for that. I should get some sleep.
Right.
Save him from himself.
Five.
going to pray to Metia for your safe return. I shall just have to do it for you.
She'll see her safely to Phoenix Gate.
Thank you.
We're ready to depart, my lord.
May I say what an honor it is to serve alongside you?
Keep your eyes open for those goblins. The reports placed them in this area.
It's all swamps from here. Watch your step, my lord.
And everything else.
Maybe more ahead.
Stay down! be nearing the old village square.
It might not be a nest of goblins.
Working on it. He's the leader. But we'll have to take care of his followers first.
Care to thin the herd? As if you have to ask.